So, you know, when Tom comes aboard, I mean, when it's Tom.
Yeah.
So we knew it was going to be, we knew, you knew it was going to be, it was going to be kind of action-y.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And a little different than the last Mummy.
Yeah.
You know, you had anticipated that, did you not? I did.
I did too.
I knew it was going to be, you know.
Tom's going to bring a little bit of adrenaline to everything. Right. He wants the scares, he wants the laughs, he wants everything in attention.
Everything. And so it's, I was ready.
I was ready too.
Is it slightly surreal kind of turning Tom Cruise to toe the line? In
I liked that. Yeah. I really, you didn't get a chance to do
no,
that.
No, you seemed very happy in the scenes.
I kind of liked that. I, you know, but then he wasn't, he kind of let me do it.
Yeah.
I mean, when somebody can hang off the side of a 747.
For sure.
I mean,
he Tom always does do crazy things. We were in a helicopter for our scenes where we were landing. And as we were hovering before the shot, he at one point he took Annabelle's phone and was doing like a funny selfie. And
he,
remember when he was hanging out of the helicopter? He was fully hanging out for a photo. You know, for a selfie on somebody else's phone. And then he puts it out, you call action and we shoot. And, you know, that's something I'll never forget.
Yeah, what did you
I was terrified of horses.
Tom said, do it. And so you go, yes, Tom.
Yeah, all right, let's go. Yeah, I was afraid of horses. I didn't want to do my own stunts. And then Tom said, you're going to ride horses and do your own stunts. And so I took lessons twice a week all summer, learned how to ride horses, and was actually really ended up enjoying it. And we did a bunch of stunts, and it was fun every moment. There was one where we're on a three-story building, and the building was built to collapse, but it collapses to about 8 feet or 7 feet or maybe six. And then from that moment, it stops, and you get thrown off. And the stunt guys were saying beforehand, they're like, I mean, we've tested it, but we don't know how it's going to go because each time's its own speed. And when the building started to collapse, it was going at such a rate that the camera operator fell down and I could see him go down. And I thought,
oh, well,
something's going wrong and there's no wires. And that was one of the most terrifying
moments.
Did you
tumble?
I tumbled, fell hard on my shoulders, rolled down, and afterwards I went, something went wrong. Mm. And they go, why? And I go, because I hit the ground really hard. And Tom goes, well, what do you think's going to happen? We were about 7 feet off the ground.
Right.
And I go, well, it hurt. And he goes, well, yeah, it's supposed to hurt. It's just, don't get injured. And I was like, this person
okay,
this person's crazy.
Crazy. that's the only thing. This help was don't get hurt.
That's right.
And shooting in the desert, that must have been quite extreme. Did you come up against any unforeseen challenges there?
The same, you know, when you first come upon the dunes, was it Dune 6 or was that the name of it? Dune number 6? Whatever it was. It's a very beautiful, picturesque. And Tom, you know, they do helicopter rides, so we got a chance to go.
Yeah, it was gorgeous.
Very
people were really great down there. It was a really awesome place to work. I don't know, but I know that this movie is a lot of fun, and it feels like a big summer adventure movie. Mm-hmm. And it's one of those kind of movies that, like, I'm excited to see it in 3D. You know, I like that in this era, there's a lot of movies that you can make and go right to Netflix or Amazon or wherever you want it. And what I was really excited about being in The Mummy, that it's a movie theater adventure movie. Yeah. And so...
Yeah, and it's Tom Cruise, so you know it's going to be high octane. And in the summer, we need that.
That's right.
Definitely.
We need to be able to jump and run and feel like we're doing what Tom does.